What's up, everybody? It's Jay Wilson, and welcome to a review of a secret product. But before we get into that, there's a couple of things I wanted to go over. One, Bug Pro is out, northfinusa.com, check it out. But I want to give you a story, just a quick story, because it opened my eyes to a lot of different things. After the story, you'll see the review of a brand new product that is not out yet by Fritz Aquatics. What's up, everybody? So here's the story. About a week ago, I received a phone call at work, and it was a person looking for an aquarium. They wanted a background, they wanted some rocks. And at that moment, I was right on lunch, and I still answered the call, and I was feeling frustrated. You know, somebody's calling me during lunch, but I don't want to miss any calls at work. I want to make sure I maximize what I'm doing. But I was bothered because I wanted to eat lunch. I wanted to have some me time and to relax. And so I talked to this person for probably about 15 minutes. And what happened on the next call changed everything. I talked to this person for about 5 minutes on the second call. They wanted to give me their credit card information because they wanted to put a deposit on an aquarium. Now, typically we don't do that. It's a special case thing, but I was like, you know what? I'll go ahead and do that for you. The person was very excited, and then they said, can I get my mom? And I was like, oh my goodness, like, okay. And what transpired on the phone call after that is the reason why I do what I do. Is the reason why I continue making videos. It's the reason why if I put out a video and it gets 1 million views, great. If I put out another video, it gets 100 views, it doesn't matter. Because I only want to make sure that I'm impacting one person. It just has to be one. That means that everything that I'm doing, everything that my family is a part of, and every amount of time that I take away from my daily life is worth it. Because of an impact of one person. Because it becomes a domino effect, it becomes a ripple. On a glass-sheeted pond and you drop a pebble, the ripples go forever. This person then told me, well, they asked me first, I should preface, are you Jay Wilson? Now, I am by no means anybody special. I'm just a person that makes fish videos, that loves animals, and that just happens to be super excited sometimes on camera. But they said, are you Jay Wilson? I said, yes. They said, I want to say thank you. I want to say thank you on behalf of people with my disability. I have autism, depression, and I have a fear of being in front of people. And so that frustration that I felt days prior because I was on lunch completely made me feel like crap. Because this person was only doing what they needed to do for what they were trying to accomplish because of a video that they saw from me. They thanked me for raising awareness for mental disabilities or mental awareness, ADHD, ADD, PTSD, to include autism. This person then went on to ask me if I was going to be at the OCA, the Ohio Cichlid Extravaganza. It's in November, it's on my wife's birthday. And I'd like to go every year, but it's hard because you don't want to lug your family all the way up there. And if you do, are they going to have as good of a time as you? But then this person says, I hope you're going because I cannot wait to meet you. What? This is the impact you can have by doing silly fish videos. But he doesn't have a mental disability. He doesn't have a stigma. There shouldn't be a stigma towards what children or people like him have. It's not a disability, it's not a handicap. They're human, they were created the way they were created for a specific reason. And whether he knows it or not, he's special. And the cool part about it is I got to talk to his mom as well. And his mom was just as genuine as he was and said that his dad would be bringing him to the Ohio Cichlid Extravaganza and that they were excited to meet me. A dude with a 75-gallon aquarium that makes videos. Remember, character, what you're doing when nobody's watching, what you're saying when nobody else is around to another person is in fact impactful. Don't for a second think that you walk through life with no impact or no significance, because you are special. Whether you come from the depths of junk or you were handed a silver spoon, we're all here for a purpose. We have to find that, and it's inside, it's not outside. Thank you. Now on to the review. What's going on, everybody? So the product was given to me July of this year. It's a product that has not been released. It doesn't have a label. I don't even know all the ingredients, but I trusted the company because, well, they have a very long track record of being in the hobby. And that company is Fritz. Fritz allowed me to try out their Fritz Aquatic Cichlid Probiotic Salt. It could be used for Tanganyika, Malawi, and Victoria. I actually have the dosing measures right here. And the neat part about this is I haven't really been using salts very often. I'll use it on some fry tanks if I have fry, or I'll use it on some juvenile tanks just to kind of, I really don't know why. That is exactly what I've done. And so to be given the opportunity to try this out was pretty cool. They wanted to see what the effects were in hobbyists' hands, because what their records showed in their labs were when they actually used the salt for fry or juvenile fish, they were finding that the fish were growing slightly faster, they were hardier, they were better looking in terms of a fuller conformation. And so overall, they had a positive experience. So I thought about it. There's a rave with probiotics in humans, leaky gut syndrome, and having the right probiotics and having the right internal probiotics or bacteria, whether it's from yogurt or what is it, Zambuca, whatever it is, we're always trying to find the right stuff for our internal system. So does probiotics work in fish? I have no idea. Not a scientist. I haven't really tested it. Other than using this product, I don't use any foods that contain probiotics because, well, I just never really thought that if I'm feeding a really well-balanced, clean food that I'm not going to need probiotics. And to be honest with you, in some foods, I really do think it's a slight gimmick. I don't think it has the effect. I don't even know if this has the effect that Fritz is really looking for or that a hobbyist is looking for. But what I can tell you is that I was dosing 1.5 teaspoons per 10 gallons every water change in this aquarium. Now, these fish were all brought into my home from all different aquariums, so I figured, well, it's a great way to try it out, right? And so I have fish in here that probably shouldn't be together, and I keep saying that they're coming out. I just haven't had time. But what I found is a few weird things. Those weird things have been everything from fish not being in their normal habitat, which I have rock dwelling and shell dwelling in here, and they're not in the rocks and they're not in the shells. But in their last aquariums with their own species, they were. I also had a couple fish in here that really weren't gaining much weight. I was feeding Krill Pro and I was feeding cichlid formula, and I just thought maybe it was the fish. Maybe they did have something going on inside of them. And all the other fish were doing well, all the other fish were hardy, but these two fish plumped up. Is it a correlation with the salt? That's the only thing that I changed, so possibly. I also found out that these fish were more gregarious. Yes, they ate more. So that's why I'm very hesitant to feed food that does have these probiotics in, because when their systems are cleaned out, were these fish designed to take probiotics? And if they weren't, and these probiotics are helping in the fact that it's cleaning out their system and providing a well-balanced internal gut or stomach or intestinal tract, well, that food manufacturer is selling more food. So kudos to you guys that are doing that. But outside of that, I haven't found any negative effects. The one thing I did notice is that it doesn't dissipate as fast as other cichlid salts or other salts that you can add. I found that it floats around and it looks like a snow globe, if you will, of your fish. So is it something that I would use? Yeah, I would. I may not use it on a massive tank, but I would definitely use it on fry tanks. I would definitely use it on smaller tanks, shell-dwelling tanks, rock-dwelling tanks, maybe smaller Mbuna tanks. I can see myself using this product in a med tank, 100%. So to be able to try this and to give you firsthand experience, which I haven't even told Fritz yet, so if they see this video, I think this product has a place in the market. I think this product is gonna do well for a lot of hobbyists, especially those that are breeding fish or bringing fish in to resell. This is a great product to help your fish just have that edge. This gives your ability of smaller fish or fry to fill out, to have better conformation, and to really show their true potential at such a small size. So Fritz Aquatics, thank you so much for allowing me to try this product out. Folks, I have no idea when it's gonna hit the market, but when it does, give it a shot. And if you don't want to, don't. Don't change just because I said, I think this is gonna be a good product. I haven't been doing a lot of reviews lately. I haven't been promoting a lot of products lately. And to be able to do this and try to be as unbiased as possible in the world of fish is very hard. But knowing that this product isn't on the market, knowing that there's no financial gain behind it, and knowing that this could potentially be a catalyst or a detractor for this product, it's pretty heavy. So Fritz Aquatics Cichlid Probiotic Salt has done nothing but positive things for my tank. The only negative thing I saw was that it doesn't dissipate as fast as other salts. And there's not much else I can say. I hope you found this informative. I hope you found that this is something that you can look forward to, or maybe you're just like, dude, I don't care. I'm not changing and I'm gonna continue using what I'm using. And I commend you for doing that. Thank you so much for watching, liking, sharing, tweeting, commenting. Leave a comment. Would this be something you're willing to try or would it not? Would you can even say, don't care, shut up. Doesn't bother me. I look forward to a new vivarium that we're gonna be setting up with a crested gecko that was gifted to us by none other than Max Dunn from Universal Rocks. We're excited, we're pumped. Check out Josh's Frogs for some amazing stuff. UniversalRocks.com, NorthfinUSA.com, and whatever .com you enjoy going to. You know what's next. Holla!